Now I can't heal, you whore! I can feel the rage building in my soul. I won't let it take me, but goddamn, it's getting close. Stop moving! Really? Sir, I'm not paying attention to you right now. Please stop. Wait in line like the rest of the good boys and girls, alright? No, not this boy and- not this one, though. This one's a piece of shit. Well, note for the future. Go get that item. Also, note for the future. Invest in Lamborghini. Or Tesla. Invest in Tesla. They make good cars, from what I've read. Just invest in something when you understand how the stock market works, so you can probably make some fucking money. No! Not one of you bastards again! I just got done with Irithyll, you whore! I'm so tired of Irithyll. He's loose! Run! I don't know if those are mimics or real. They're real. Okay, what do you get? You got a Titanite scale. I think he's lost aggro on me for now. Spirit Tree, Crest Shield. Oh no, he's back. He's back. With a vengeance. He's angry. Ugh. Because they're so weird. I feel like I'm playing with fire when I do that. Oh, there we go. Irithyll Rapier. Okay, you're all real chests. What about you? What do you got? You got Twinkling Titanite. What about you? You have more Twinkling Titanite. That's fine and dandy. That's all cool. Now, I have to deal with how to get past the goddamn dragons. He's roaring! Just run, just run, just run, just run, just run! I win. I'm not dying here today! I see you up there, you sheep bastard! Almost. Now he's dead, alright. From what I saw, that was the only one- No, he's not! No, he is not! He is not the only one! It's worth it. What the fuck is going on in this god fucking comedy routine over here? Oh, please, not like this. Why do I keep saying not like this? I don't really say it that often outside of this game. I swear it. A longsword. Don't worry, guys. I can make a quality build now. It's okay. can't even get to me. Look at him. Alright. See you folks in like 2 minutes. What the fuck is this shit? What? You too? I killed you that easily? Nah, I can't have killed you that easy. There's a whole squad! I see that one up there. I don't want to mess with him just yet. It's actually kind of peaceful since I'm not embered. I don't have to worry about being invaded, which is nice, actually. But one more thing to rest. Well, mind-wise. Oh, I could have used those black fire bombs. Oh, well. I actually wonder why they're called black fire bombs. Special black powder, that's why. Alright. It's actually really hard for me to read sometimes. I don't know why. No! No! Oh shit, Mimic! Goddamn Lickitung Mimic. Please. There really is no safe place to stand with this thing, is there? Maybe where its dick is. Oh god! Oh god! Just enough health. No! Please go away! Alright, guess who's standing around for a minute to heal? This guy. Well, I'm gonna run back. What's your aggro range? Pretty damn big. You know what? Save the item for later. Kill the cleric already! This way, bitch tits over here can't heal anymore. Taste my lightning, fucker! Now you did! I did it for a large Titanite shard. I need to figure out how to get up there, and I think I already know how. I have the black fire bombs still, which is pretty good. Please don't aggro on me. Please don't aggro on me. Please don't aggro on me. Okay, good. What am I gonna call this little session? Because I give each of the sessions a nickname. I don't know why, I just do. Sunlight Metal, that's pretty good. Does not open from this side. Well, poop. I just keep going up and up, and I'm getting more and more horrified every minute. Oh, there's this little goopy bit. Now, how do I get to the goopy bit? Through here, maybe? Is it here to the goopy bit? It's a very, very scary enclosed space. Why am I here? Please. Really? Oh, shit. Well, that's that way. Okay. Well, that answered both of my questions. In both directions, there's absolutely horrible, horrible things. You're a dick, I don't wanna fight you. Oh shit, I might have to. Don't come for me, you leave me alone. No. You stay over there. No. Bad shield man, no, you stay over there. God damn you, shield man. Shield man, you're a big old bitch. Oh god. Shield man, are you serious? Move. Are you? You are such an asshole. No, don't go this way. No, yeah. Come on over here. Fuck you, suck a dick. Suck a dick. Yeah, that's right. Oh my god, what? Just run. He's still coming. Oh god. Oh, Dios mio. Oh no. And now I got that big ass thing after me. I'm running straight for Osiris. Oh, come on. Ow, no, 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 no. Do not kick me into the pit. I do not need to go into the fuck pit. And he's killed Hawkwood. Man, I sure hope I can resummon him, because that would suck otherwise. Come on, Osiris. That took way too damn long. That was 5 minutes of me just bullshitting around. Why did I hit I almost said square. I've been testing a lot of PS4s at work, so I'm used to the controllers now. And now he's doing the crystal shit. Ow. Come on, big guy. I'm so bad at dodging your attacks. Your attacks, apparently. Well, dude, it's a baby. Babies are scared of everything. Have you not seen those videos of babies being scared of everything? They're adorable. Come on. I'm more used to your secondary phase than I am your first. Apparently, I just have to treat you like a Bloodborne boss. Of course, I've already beaten you on one character. Oh, so yeah, I should mention that. I've beaten him on one character already. So, the next area, I know pretty damn well. I may still miss an item or two, but it's not because I don't want it. It's more so just because there's a lot of items in this game. And it's hard to find some of them. This is going much better than my first attempt. I actually still have some healing items. Until he does that, he just gets more aggressive and violent. And I think heavy hitting. Oh god. Nope. Why is it that whenever I say I'm doing well, I immediately screw myself over? I think I jinxed myself. Did I just find a blind spot for his tail whip? I think the answer was yes. Only for me to get hit by it shortly afterward. There we go. Like I said, he's not the hardest boss, he's just annoying because of his secondary phase. In his first phase, he just tries to distance himself from you. But in second phase, he's just kind of a camera monster, and that's really it. Still a cool boss fight, though. Very impressive. Well done, Square. I just called FromSoft Square. I also just realized that during my entire fight with him, I had the Sun Princess ring on instead of my milk ring. So my sword did not do anywhere near as much damage as it could. And that's a big sad. That's a big sad. I can't speak English anymore, obviously. I don't know why. It's the only damn language I know how to speak. And he's dead. But he hit me, which sucks. Ah, here we go. Path of the Dragon. We'll be doing that late. Late game. A liar ahead. Ooh, do you mean this wall right here? No, you don't. You mean this one right here. The one where all the signs are. And for some reason, a bit of blood. I don't know. I just don't know. Regret. Why would you regret this? This is a cool place. Where cool people and cool things happen. Because cool, yo. It's super legit, yo. Super legit. Excuse my voice breaking. I'm secretly 12. I'll go this way first, because there's these, birdmen. I still have no idea what to call these guys. Terrifying. And almost dead. And there's your backstab. I'm getting surprisingly better at doing the backstabs on these guys. That's really all I gotta say there, but I am getting surprisingly better. Shut up. I just wanted to do that to be cool. There's the Ashen Estus ring. That's okay, I don't use the Ashen Estus flasks that much. I do have a simple cestus. I really should upgrade that a little more. Oh well, for the future, not for now.